Marvelous news, Victoria. There'll be a wedding after all.
You found it? Make haste, my dear. Our relatives will arrive at any moment. We must have you looking presentable for Lord Barkis.
Lord Barkis?
He will make a fine husband.
Aye, a fortuitous turn of events indeed.
A far better prospect this time.
But I do not love him. You cannot make me do this.
We must.
Please, I beg of you. There must be another way.
Without your marriage to Lord Barkis, we shall be forced penniless into the street. We are destitute.
But Victor...
Victor Van Dorter's gone, child.
You shall marry Lord Barkis tomorrow.
According to plan...
Oh, my dear. How dare you look at me that way? You have only to suffer this union until death do us part. And that will come soon.